As a billionaire, most people are interested in what types of car I drive, instead of asking me what types of books gave me the drive to be successful.